Get right over now to digital producer Ryan Tronier. And Ryan, you're showing us how technology can make the most out of our trick-or-treating.
Yeah, Lionel, the only thing worse than trick-or-treating at a house without candy is an entire street full of houses without candy. Trick-or-treat mapping is the best way to ensure you hoist a hefty Halloween haul, and we have an app for that. Look at this. It's a trick-or-treat heat map. It shows the best neighborhoods for candy in Denver. Now, green means fewer treats. Red means more treats. The data is provided by the social network Nextdoor. Think of them as kind of a Facebook, but for neighborhoods. Now, the best places to trick-or-treat in the Denver area are Arvada and Boulder to the west, Broomfield to the north, and Centennial and South Glen to the south. And look at Aurora, Lionel. They're not giving out any candy. What's up with that? So Nextdoor connects neighbors with one another. It's a great way to get advice on babysitters in the area or to post about a garage sale. Nextdoor also asks its users to post whether or not they're giving out Halloween candy, and that information is plotted on a map that families can use to make a beeline straight to the houses with candy. The mobile app shows your location on the map so you can navigate your trick-or-treaters to the best places for candy. It's a simple, secure social media network. We've got all the details on our Facebook and Twitter, the Now Denver. And Lionel, these are all of my favorite things: efficiency, sugar, and technology.
This is one of your best ever, Ryan. The worst thing is go up, knock on a door, trick-or-treat, and nobody answers.
It's terrible.
Fantastic. Thanks. All right, come